The first step of this project is to stick our pattern paper onto this poster board. So I've got my paper attached and I've cut it into two pieces so that our houses are about the same size. I'm going to flip both of these over and begin drawing. I'm going to begin cutting out the windows, some of the roof terraces, and then the doors. Very simple backdrop with the second piece. Just cut out little shadowy building shapes to go behind. And then the last step of this is we're going to put lights in between these two. So all the little windows will be glowing. Is to tape together this one last edge that hasn't been connected. This is the only one we're going to tape on the outside, just so that we can minimize the amount of tape that's showing. I've now applied double-sided tape to the entire tree, and I've taken off the backing so it's just all sticky now. So now we're gonna go in with our blue paper and start making a striped effect. So I've started by applying the double-sided adhesive to the entire back of the paper, and now I'm just going to peel the backing off and we will fold this in half so that we get double-sided snowflakes. So now that I have my double-sided paper, I'm just going to begin cutting out the snowflakes. All my snowflakes cut out, I'm going to attach some ribbon to them and hang them from the ceilings.